All right, how much are those?
We're having math night with Kilby Shores Elementary School. Every school level has a worksheet that they go fill out with throughout the store, and it helps them introduce math concepts that will be applied in real world situations.
They get to meet our business partners. They get to work with time with their parents.
We go grocery shopping a lot together, so this makes it a little bit more fun than just trying to get dinner together.
Budgeting for the fifth grade level, they get $20 to make a family meal for that night, and they got to include all five food groups. And they learned that, you know, shopping for food is healthier than fast food.
What are you learning?
Math. We're going to count it all together. Everything from weighing produce and talking about money to multiplication skills, as they may have a pack of, you know, six high C and they multiply different prices, and they learn to estimate four-year-old all the way up to fifth grade.
There's tons of kids from all different grade levels in Kilby Shores that come in, and their parents too.
Community and family working together, wonderful.